I can't even move. What the fuck is happening? Can you grab stuff with your other hand?
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely.
There we go.
Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
I'm supposed to be able to squidge up to this, up to here. I'm trying to get up on top there. Because I should be able to go, right? Destroy the evidence.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... What? What is it? Oh, geez! What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from... Nowhere! Gervison's. Picking up soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party?
It's in the what?
Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events.
Thank you.
Move right, and if you could turn your fucking camera to where you can see, I can't even see what's up there I'm supposed to grab.
Destroy! Destroy! Hear that? Amazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand.
I would get the new Amazor for my son, but I hear they promote robot violence.
Oh, okay. Oh, you can hold it down and... Oh my god, okay. Gotcha. Oh my god, okay.
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by.
Now that I know how to climb up on stuff.
This milk's
awful. I think that mission. Oh my fucking god. This shit is ridiculous hard. Oh fuck.
There has to be a way to make the vent come on or like cut on and like blow it out or something.
Stuck. This fucking game is shit.
I would do it, but I don't know the buttons.
Shit.
The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
Oh. Thank you.
don't want to know that.
Watch where you're going.
There's gotta be something in
here that distracts her long grabbing. You're stepping on my dress!
Wolf?
Oh, I'm sorry. Does anyone work here?
Gerbesons promote family values by offering great values to great families.
Did you see Shirtless Chefs of Maryland last night? The episode of the tomatoes? It was saucy.
Oh,
you get it.
Oh my god.
No.
That is hilarious.
What?
Pizza.
I know, but how do you get the bent to scoop?
I'm about to show you if I can get up there, like, that's how.
Hey, but get away from me.
Three sushi samples in the back. They are delicious.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. man. You get better at it. It's like Gang Beasts.
Can you ring the red thing or something? No, you can just grab it.
Oh. Don't have to go over here, I guess.
One more time, and I don't think it's in here. It's in 2 out of 3. Unless there was another way to go when you went in the vent. Like, to the right, maybe?
No. Oh wait, I know.
Take something in there with you when you go through.
It gets stuck, right?
I do. I drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love.
Try pulling all the meat off the walls in that room and make sure it's not on the wall.
I will turn you into moderately priced socials. Go down! I can kill you! What's the matter, Octopus? Stuck in a jam?
Oh, it's jam. I have to clean it to get out of it.
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi. Go down! I can kill you! What's the matter, Octopus? Stuck in a jam?
I choose Gerbson's because I...
There you are! We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there? All right, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium! Well, that makes two of us. To the car, kids!
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish!
I want to climb something condemned!
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Come on, Dad! What are you waiting for?
You like, I'm gonna go to the fucking aquarium and see all my fan panels stuck in
right.
A piece of glass. I'm
about to fix some steaks. Hell yeah, motherfucker.
Ooh, take a look at that! Check out
wow.
The gift shop!
He's scared to death.
Oh, because the people, if they realize what he is, they're going to throw him in the tank.
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you.
Now, let's get some tickets.